and welcome back. I'm Shelf Unit, and this is my continuing let's play of Underrail. So, we were transported to this weird sort of fascisty looking base in somewhere by the dude, and now we have to look for some oil. And we are getting close to being overweight, but there's a lot of cool stuff that we need to look at. What's this? Lifting belt. Does that improve our lifting belt? Bullet strap belt. This is a merchant. By 50. No, we don't need the lifting belt, but we'll take it for the time being. More lock picking. I'll take bullets and the lockpick mark 2 because I suspect we might even need lockpicks soon. Oh boy. We can take it. Do we need a repairs? No. Not yet. We are just looking for oil here. So I'm wondering if doing this is the right thing to do. What is this? Face side of this plastic bill in, depicts an austere middle-aged currency. There's La Torre Titia. I'll take it and see what that actually is. Bizarre. Yeah, we are burning through all our lockpicks. We'll take all of this stuff. And metal. 6 batteries. Yeah, we're not gonna... gonna get a lot of this. Oof, I do hope we don't run out of lockpicks here. I mean, what's our weight like now? It's getting close to the bone here, I'm afraid. Well, we've got 39 lockpick mark 2s, so I'm not going to be overly concerned with it. What are you? Silence Jackrabbit. Gas mask. I wish we could just find one of these that was open. I'll take it, but and what is all this money going to get me? It's a decent sniper rifle, but I just can't afford to take it. Much as I would love to. Our last normal lockpick. So, time to drag and drop. Those are Mark 3s. These are our Mark 2s. Oof, I don't like using these, but Come on. We will explore everything. I am in many ways pleased that we do have the third one of the, now we're at maximum. What can I afford to get rid of? Oh, grenades. High explosive Mark threes. Do we have Mark twos? Let's have a look. High explosive twos, high explosive threes. We've got a lot of high explosive threes. Let's pop those there. Right, now I want to go down to here that we haven't done before. Just want to have a look at his corpse, see if there's anything we missed there. There is more of this currency. Let's create a incendiary grenade. We're still overweight, and that is because we still have all of this crap. Capacity 205. Ooh, is this better than ours? Conversion rate 2.6. Let's pop you up here. 205 conversion rate 5, 412, 47. I think it is. No, it's not, so we can get rid of you. I'll eat that. To get rid of the lifting belt. Right, that brings us down temporarily. That's more lock picking. Everything's lock picking in here. I thought, oh, the wrong fucking Jesus wept. This can be annoying. Nothing. Seriously, is that it? Did we get in the trapdoor? I don't think we did. I'll sort that out in a bit once I've explored the rest of this level. I don't think that guard saw us. I'll open this just in case we need to go through it. I think we probably will. Safe before we head through. Yeah, we didn't need to worry about this so much. What we got here? Closure. My God, what are we going to drop? I'm going to have to drop all these bullets. Probably the gun as well in a bit, but okay. So we'll take this guy down and then go into that room. You got on him. Sadly, too much stuff. We can get through here, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't actually need to kill him, but. Locked, of course. I just can't justify taking any of this stuff. Boy, are we gonna buy some lockpicks when we get out of here. There's the third medal. I feel like it's really bad to waste all my lockpicks on this, but. Picking up a lot of batteries. Hopefully, we'll find something. Rifle, take the 9, of course, 4 rounds, puts me in there, 15 to 46, and you are, could be worse to be honest, no, wrong one, where are you, there you are. Okay, so let's open the dude's door. There's the dude. Okay. So let's try this trapdoor now. I feel certain that we've been through it, but we have been through it. Okay. Right, so we've done literally everything there is to do here. Let's quick save and go through here. assuming it's going to be in there. Really? Well, we know what we need to do. Distasteful as it sounds, that's going to be a similar thing as what we always do, which is go out, come back, come out, come back, and hope that they waste their bullets on us. Because, oh, and yet somehow again we are overweight. And I know the answer to this. There we go. You asshole, you're dead. But I need the sniper down first. And now I need this. Of course. Okay, but we have tactics now. We have tactics that we need, what we need, we know what we need to do. Time to reload. It's when the snipers come into play that you know you're in trouble. Okay, so let's go on shooting spree, aimed shot, heavy gunner. And reload again. Okay. And I'll reload again. If we get hit by one more grenade, I'm going to bug out. Officer needs to go now. And I'll just keep reloading. There's no officers left. There's a grenadier there. I'll shuffle over here and see what happens. Phase 3, yeah, we're in trouble. Big trouble now. Okay, time to bug out if we can after this. Yeah, we're going to bug out here. Okay, let's bandage ourselves up. Take one of those. Recharge you. Again, you're reloaded, you're all good. I'll do a quick save here, and I will go back, same place. Yeah, I figured that of course we would immediately lose all of our useful stuff. I mean, they've got good tactics, to be perfectly honest. Right. Can I use this on you? I can, but I fucked it up because I didn't do the aim shot. Use that yet for some reason. Okay, so let's go on shooting spree, aim shot. Kill you. Hit you. Move there and reload if we can. So far, so good. Now I think and hope we can use you. Really? Fair enough. Yeah, we need to bug out again. It's annoying, time consuming. Irritating as hell, but it works. Quick save. And I think I'm going to go back this side now. We are going to beat them. You absolute cunt! Shooting spree, aimed shot. Really? He's dead. Possibly. Oh, really? And him. I can burst attack those. Hopefully that'll run through. Lovely job. So they can shoot me from there, but is that another officer? Grenadier. Needs to be hit and killed. Really? 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 Aimed shot! What on earth? Right, I'm gonna kill him. I want this. And I'm going to reload. Okay, next up, it's going to be bugging out. Well, if nothing else, at least we can keep doing this. Let's shuffle over to you and reload. No. And quick save, and we'll go back in here. Of course, zip zip, yeah. These fucking grenadiers just do my nut in. At least I can hit him from here. Oh my god. Let's reload you. Cool down. Fuck off. Of course, he can hit me, but I have to move to hit him. Anybody else? Not at the minute. Ooh. So I'm not in combat as it stands. That could be pretty huge. If I come back down here, I might be able to avoid combat altogether. I don't see any problem with taking this money. I mean, we have a decent amount of it. I don't know what we'll ever do with it, but it's got Stygian coins. Okay, look at this. Oh, 9 mil rounds. Let's empty this. Get rid of this. I'm going to come here and try and figure out why my inventory is so heavy. Right, these things will probably need, you'll need an electronic mechanical repair kit. You'll need one, big time. Right, let's dump expended stuff on the floor. Let's recycle item. Packet. Do with a fabric repair kit. That's an advanced patching kit. Oh, where are you? Here you are. And you need one. Quite desperately. I'll give you two. Okay. Let's see, what have I got here? They're mark 3s, they're mark 2s, 3s, 3s, right, explosive mark 3, basic flashbangs. Okay. Bullets 13 to 51, mine is 15 to 59. It's actually getting to the point where they're not that bad. Okay. So I'm now out of danger with bullets. Shit. Okay, let's go around here. Shit. A tergamat. What the fuck is all of this shit? Wow. Soda. Not going to complain, but still. Oh, why couldn't there be? Why couldn't there be? Okay, let's quick save. Fortunately, all of these dead people have not set off any oh, thank God. Luckily, oh, these are so good. Oh, I need to get rid of shit. Let's eat that. What can I dump? What can I dump? Ooh, I've got fabric, 165 fabric scraps, which I can create a repair kit or three out of. Where are you? There we go. A jackrabbit. Right, here we go. What do I need? Reaper, steel cat, hammer, jackrabbit frame, 100 and this fucker's 99! Bullshit! $42 to $106. Yeah, not as good. Not as good. Mine is 15 to 59. Ain't terrible, but they're nothing like mine. Ooh, old world SMG. Okay, so I can, why do I keep getting all these extra additional fabric scraps? Right, so you are, I can still use a kit with you. You're okay. You can be used with a kit. bullets, some grenades, and I'll be over again. So the map two, you can come out, you can go in, and you're already on maximum. Oh boy, what don't I need? What don't I need? I don't need. Oh. Honestly, I don't need 12.7s. And I don't need empties. This is so, so painful. 45 acid vials. I don't need any acid vials. Yeah, so let's see what the desk has got. 8.6s. Lockpick. 3 mechanical repair kits, because of course. Ah, you could use an electronic repair kit. Oh my god, where are you? Yeah. Is that an advanced one? That was probably an advanced one, wasn't it? Yeah, that was an advanced one. Still. Oh my god, so many things. How many things does this guy have? Frag grade Mark IIs. Gonna have to get rid of. Honestly, I need to get rid of some repair kits. I've just got so much stuff. Is this a 12.7? It is. Why did I think I didn't need the 12.7s? What on earth am I doing? Everything is as repaired as it's gonna be. What can I afford to get rid of? Can I afford to get rid of? Bottle, rubber balls, grenade case, shotgun shells. Done it. Okay, where are we? We're in this underground area. Interesting. All the way back here. Well, we're going to do it, but we're not going to do it now. So thank you ever so much for watching. If you've enjoyed the attempt to get through this thing, please subscribe. If not, do not worry about it. And I will see you next time. Thank you ever so much. Goodbye.